Hello everybody and welcome to The Witcher 3. Today we're back and we're going to be fighting in Kaer Morhen. We've just brought Siri back. You all notice that the game probably looks a lot nicer. That's because my GTX 1080 Founders Edition has been put into my computer and I am now actually playing on absolutely everything turned up to maximum. Recording still at 60fps, which is awesome. Done a few changes around, downloaded a load of different mods to make people look differently. Just so I know how to... For example here, we can see Siri now has some chain-linked armour. Make yourself look a bit more battle-ready for the fight that may endure. And there's Vesemir.
Welcome back, child.
Siri! My, you've grown beautiful.
No point standing around.
Come on, exactly.
You've not changed a bit, any of you. All just like I remembered.
What?
And Triss has been changed a bit as well. Give him a bit of a look. It's a bit funky, but it's just a different look. So we now got Yennefer, Triss,
they're all here.
And Ciri.
Everyone you asked for help. Avalok's resting in the tower, still in pretty bad shape. No reason to do it out here. Come inside.
And Hunt will be here soon, so let's keep we go.
Time's short. Wild Hunt will be here soon.
Maybe I'll give you two a moment.
Triss, please.
No, you must have missed each other terribly. A minute's delay won't hurt anyone.
Fine. So, a minute, then we go, all right? This is just a little awkward.
45 seconds.
Huh?
We've 45 seconds left. Well, 30 now. And then we throw the gauntlet at the Wild Hunt. So I beg you, use these seconds well.
Yen, I adore you.
No points for creativity, but for your candor.
That would do.
Time to go.
It looks very starting to look photographic when playing in Ultra, because I found out that I was actually playing the game in actually low at some point.
There's just not enough of us. It'll be a hard fight.
And Zoltan's there.
They told me the hunt would have got this gas.
Vesemir and the druid Hermion. That's the one.
She's one of us, Geralt.
No way. Lambert's there. And Niskel's there.
Greetings, Wolf.
Doing some weird shit by the fire. Burnham Roach is there.
You're here.
What the hell's better about flaming arrows anyway?
They set their
I mean, that's the most blunt answer ever. I mean, let's look. What's better than water? It's for drinking.
An illusion.
Kira, really?
Greetings, Geralt. If I'm to die today, I wish to look smashing for the occasion.
You can't look smashing anyway. Only thing that's special about you is the bureau front. Savagery.
Get everybody together. Time to talk.
That it is. Let's do this. Oh.
Thank you for coming. The Wild Hunt will be here soon. They're coming for Ciri. Want to take her? We'll stop them.
How do you even know the Hunt will show?
They always know where I teleport to. And they move from place to place in an instant.
So what's our plan?
Gotta take the initiative, I'd say.
Aridin, the king of the Hunt. He's confident. He'll strike hard, hoping to defeat us with the force of the blow alone. We've got to take the initiative away from him. Foil his plan.
I'll generate a magic dome over the fortress. It will scatter them, force them to land in the woods.
If they're dispersed out in the woods, we could hunt down small groups of riders.
Got our first volunteer for the hunting party. I'm the second.
The Hunt will try to penetrate into the fortress through navigator portals. I can do nothing against this kind of magic, so you'll need to find and close as many as you can while hunting in the woods.
Lambert will make us dimeridium bombs. Remember the formula?
Of course.
Excellent. Erdin should work on the portals as well. I shall also give you each an amulet. Snap them in half and you'll become invisible, at least while you remain still or move slowly. Move abruptly, engage any foes, clash with them, and they will see you. Apart from that, they will be able to hear you and smell you. If you come across a large unit, do not attack. Signal Triss and she will provide support.
I'll look for your signal. Soon as I see it, I'll rain fire on the forest.
Ciri's most important in all of this. The Hunt's after her, and we have to defend her at all costs.
What do I do?
Stay inside the keep. If they break through, come inside. We'll all converge to help you.
Out of the question. I can look after myself.
No one doubts that, child. But remember the most important moment when hunting a monster?
Wait for an opportunity.
After the council, I'll give you an amulet. If you use it, a ball of fire will land where you're standing, just in case.
And now for the rest of the plan.
What else do we have that we can use?
Since you plan to ambush the Hunt in the woods, I could dig some trapping pits, blue stripe style.
Meaning?
Deep as the dark abyss, bottoms bristling with sharpened stakes.
I brought this Mahakaman mix. Flammable as bone dry saltpeter and plowing sticks to anything. We fill some barrels, stack them in a narrow passage, and fire them up at an opportune moment.
Does sound pretty lethal.
You know we stand on a vast deposit of gas. If need be, I could open cracks in the earth, create explosions. I would need to prepare, though.
There's a laboratory and the workshop.
One thing to remember, we've got limited resources and even less time. We ought to decide what kind of weaponry will be most useful against the Hunt.
Absolutely. We need to assign one type of weaponry each to the lab
okay.
and workshop.
Do we get a choice? Yeah, what's the lab get us?
Who needs access to the water?
I started brewing some potions. I'd like to finish, if you don't mind.
I could prepare more of those Witcher's traps, but I'd need all the lab equipment.
Let's do Witcher's traps.
There aren't many of us, so we'll need to prepare.
Because I don't usually use potions.
Let's talk about the workshop. Been wanting to fix that breach in the wall, but we'll need the same tools to clear the rubble from the armory.
Rubble?
Haven't you heard? Roof caved in a couple of years back. There's some excellent swords in there. Swords we could use.
Filling in the breach seems just as important. They come through there, the siege will be over awfully quick.
Just patch up the wall.
Fixing the breach in the wall's a priority.
We won't have time to do much else. Everything settled?
Let's get to work.
Yes, settled. We don't have much time, so let's get to work.
Let's sum up. Yennefer will create a magic barrier to repel the main assault. That should push the opposing force into the woods.
where Lambert and Geralt will be waiting. They'll use Dimeridium to close the Navigator's portals, stop as many warriors as possible from entering the fortress. Triss will be waiting for their signal, then give the riders hell. All others will repel any foes who make it inside the fortress walls.
If anything goes wrong, we abandon the outer courtyard, pull back to the keep. Remember, Aridin can't get his hands on Ciri. That's most important. Let's look at the map of the fortress, figure out the details. Can't help feeling we've overlooked something important.
Don't think about it.
What's ready?
Haven't had much time to prepare, so not much, honestly.
I'm exposing you all to danger, unnecessarily.
You worry too much. Wipe that frown off your face. We'll
make it. Good point.
Thanks for everything.
I'll saddle the horses. Come once you're ready to head into the woods.
Let's not walk into a chair. Gonna run past him. Maybe it'll speed you up. What are we looking back for? Right, there's Ciri. She definitely looks more battle ready than her original very thin white cloth uppers. It's getting colder. You can see it in our breath. It's getting darker as well. There's that weird thing. Still got no idea what it's for. Very cold. Here we are. Here's the shield. Looks a bit small at the moment. Could do a bit bigger there, Yennefer. Where's it gone? It's gone back and given her the original look. It has her as well. Didn't realise that. Why has it gone back? It's gone back and given them all the original looks. I guess they missed them out on these ones. Oh well, so much for having all these looks. Don't you see, that's not what she looked like a while ago. That's not what she looked like. Oh well.
Got Gonna have to thank Yen once this is all over. That spell, really something. And the invisibility.
Hounds could sniff you out, so don't get too close.
It seems like Geralt just doesn't want to have a conversation.
Remember that. Good work with these bombs, by the way.
Aim at the portals. Be precise. I'm out of dimeridium.
Yen mentioned casting the Erden at the rifts. Said the sign could seal them.
They're here. Time to say hello.
Slow down. Element of surprise is key. Stay hidden. Give Triss a chance to show them what she can do. Then we'll hit them.
What the holy fucking shit?
Next time you get the feeling I'm about to piss off Marigold, make sure and knock me upside the head.
Wouldn't blame you. Oh fucking hell, look at the chain. The water looks really, really good now.
Roach's pits. Couldn't have asked for anything more perfect.
Are you kidding? You're lucky you didn't fall in.
I'm gonna run around here to try and split myself off. And I'm then gonna creep up on. Come on. This arm is not very, don't think it's very good anymore. Yeah, probably need to be upgrading our armor soon. Maybe get the next tier of wolf, witcher gear, which I believe is wolf. Oh my god, I keep hitting the trees. We don't have many left. And again. What am I stuck on? See if I can hit that one from here. Quick succession there. Do that one.
One less to worry about.
Long throat. Nope, through the bushes. No, cause it's gonna hit the fucking tree, isn't it? Make it look like Christmas.
Problem solved.
Geralt, come here! Look, they're regrouping.
See the commander? Name's Imlarith. Remember him from back when I rode with the
Hunt. Weird, why would the Witcher ride with the Hunt?
Spells wane. We're becoming visible. What's with Marigold?
What is with Marigold?
Shit.
Oh, yep. Let's see what's happened. Yeah, we're back to the other gear. Must have bugged out for a second.
You were meant to wait inside.
I cannot hide forever. I must face them.
Back inside now.
No. Geralt gave the signal from the woods and Triss hasn't cast the spell.
Damn it. All right, run to her.
Oh shit, fucking hell, so I wouldn't take him down. Double shies. That's it, fucking charge that one. Pretty sure we've killed them all. Lost their focus there. I'm not sure whether I like this Triss look or not. One of them's burning in the background. Where's our support?
Geralt.
Oh. Shield came in useful there as well. And we got them all.
Head back.
Nope. Imdorf's just stood in the background like nothing's happened. Surely we're going to have to kill him sometime.
And if the spell is waning, Lizard's almost at the fortress.
Fast approach.
Don't stop! Marigold will shield us!
Need to dodge where these fucking missiles are firing.
Wonder if it's not out.
Emerith? Doubt it.
Oh, shit. Let's go.
Detachment approaching from the woods. We need to close the gate before they get inside.
Not too difficult to jump. Must say I've had harder ones to do today. Not gonna let me climb, are you? It's a problem, if one person nearby engages in combat, I ain't climbing. Couldn't. Got it. There's him in the ref. Shit. Nope. Kira, thank you.
That was
amazing. Thanks. You'd never have it without me, would you?
Where are we going? Where are we going?
Lambert, damn it! Stay with us! We gotta pull back!
Get back to the courtyard, I guess. Oop. Let's keep our silver sword at the ready. Let's see, shut it off. Crush those two fuckers. Look like a hound and a warrior.
To
guess she's around. Yeah, she's over here. Fucking hell, these ones are a bit easy to kill. Oh, we're all here.
Everything all right?
Yes, thanks. Things were looking shaky.
We had to fall back. They tried to get in through the main gate. I'm afraid they could succeed next time.
What's with Esco? We have to retreat. He's in trouble. I'm going to help him. Remember the stone I gave you.
Yep, we do. We do. Well, that's not Imnarif, but who the fuck is it? Unless that's the main guy in charge. Agile for a relatively old looking witcher. Stuff. Where are we? Where's Siri? So you can play that game.
See, I can do it too.
He's been called to retreat. I'm gonna back off. He's backing off, why aren't we finishing him? Because he just disappeared in a puff of smoke. These ones have been left to die. Bit shit of them. That was a bit weird. Both kind of just stopped for a second.
Thank you.
We have to open the gate for them.
Where's the gate? Imagine it's this thing.
Esco's open the gate. We can retreat beyond it.
Fall back. You're not supposed to be out here.
Too late now.
True.
They're coming in through the gaps.
Time iridium bombs. You'll find more in the crates by the walls.
Let's follow the guide of where to go. Didn't fucking actually want to do that.
Ah!
get him. Right, he's down. Okay, let's move on. Yeah, it did work. Here, right, there's one right near you. One more here, one more here, one more here, one more here. Come on. Kind of stood in one at the moment. They can't get through them. Do this. Oh shit. Why could we use our shield? Could we not, like, could they not have set fire to us?
Where is he?
Can't escape me this time. Wait, there's him, Lurie. Forced him away. Best to be forced her away. It's him, the roof there. Who's this guy?
She'll not abandon you.
Must be the leader.
You humans are so impractical.
We've got the leader, king. We've got like a his mage.
Ciri, no! You always were an unruly child. I adored that about you. Now fly.
Oh. There goes Vesemir. Are we just gonna let them take us? Oh god, that's like elven magic. Screams. I wonder whether this age will be happy with this. Yep, my guest seemed very open. He's not very happy. And there comes back our original outfit again. All over though. Could it do with a new haircut as well, I think.
I was too late to help him.
It's not your fault.
I should not have fled here to Kaer Morhen.
Avalak is weak, but alive. Triss is tending to the others.
I nearly killed you. Killed everyone.
We'd all be dead if not for you.
No, Geralt. The hunt would never have come to Kaer Morhen if I wasn't here.
That's besides the point. We're a team.
Vesemir's funeral. Should prepare.
Let's get here. Here lies Vesemir. See, the people from Skellig shouldn't mind this kind of burial, well, death, because it's a burnt death, and I'm pretty sure that's what the old guy did. Pretty sure he's burnt out at sea, if I remember right. Like a traditional Viking burial. Vesemir seemed like he was the boss of the witches, so who's in charge now? Is it us? Do we get leadership of the castle?
No witcher's ever died in his own bed.
Exactly.
You don't know how it is to see someone you love die because of you.
for you.
We all knew what we were signing up for.
Yes. And you saved me. For how long? A week? A month?
We'll hide you. Cover your tracks.
No. I will flee no more.
Fail. For those who remain, death should never take precedence over life.
Oops.
Pay your...
Let's talk to him then. See what he's got to say.
Zirel can harness immense amounts of the power. Why has no one taught her to control this?
Actually, some did teach her.
Clearly, to no effect.
They don't realize it's we were the ones that taught her.
Haven't had a chance to talk. Thanks for your help. And for looking after Ciri.
You will thank me later. Now we must take Zirel from here, Haida. And then gather a greater force.
Anyone, everyone we could count on came here to Kaer Morhen.
Which is why we must seek the help of enemies. Magic is our best defense against the Hunt. We need sorceresses. Archmistresses of magic.
You mean the Lodge?
We don't really have a choice.
Don't trust the Lodge.
But we need to protect Ciri.
It doesn't seem like we have a choice.
Because we don't. I've made an agreement with the Emperor. In exchange for its help, the Lodge will be granted amnesty and find asylum in Nilfgaard. That will be our bargaining chip. Triss, I wish to leave today to find the sorceresses. Will you help me?
Of course. Even got an idea where you could start.
Damn it! Again you planned without even asking what I think. I've had enough of this. I won't be taken somewhere like a bundle. I will not sit and twiddle my thumbs. I am sick of waiting, sick of hiding.
I'm gonna protect.
You can't expose yourself.
Am I a banner to be held aloft and kept from the enemy? That's how you treat me. None of you has the courage to face this threat. Yet we must kill them. Or sooner or later, we will all die.
We'll go after her.
Better go after her.
Wait, she needs time. We must let her resolve her grief on her own. Then we should start training as soon as possible. She must learn to control her abilities.
This training really necessary?
You saw what happened. She could be a greater threat than the Hunt.
Fine. We'll stay here a while longer, then join you and Triss in Novigrad. Meet at Dandelion's Inn.
Come on, Yen. The sooner we leave, the better.
You really saw cleavage there on Triss?
Yeah.
A few days later.
Don't you see?
Discouraged after a mere 8 attempts? Sierra.
How many times must I try?
As many as it takes.
But I'm not getting anywhere.
Exactly.
We shall return to this later.
Didn't make it far first time out on the gauntlet either.
Geralt, please, not now. By comparison, the gauntlet was a walk in the park. But that's not the point.
What is?
Avalok says nothing will come of this until I stop thinking about the battle. But at the moment, I find it impossible to fill my head with kittens and vanilla pudding. Tell me, how do you do it?
What?
Always manage to pull yourself together. Focus. No matter what's happening.
Let's try knowing what to lift spirit.
There's a certain ancient method. Vesemir taught it to me, and Barmin taught it to him.
Will you take me into the mountains and make me drink hemlock?
The Skellige druids have used it for centuries. It always works.
Hey! You'll regret that.
Hey, that's cheating.
Wimp.
Yeah, once. Oh, shit, where is she? You just can't keep teleporting around. Where's she gone to? There she is. She gone? Apparently she's up there. There she is. Oh, just over her. Let's stand here for now. Oh god. How did that miss? There isn't any fucking thingy over here. Shit, it's because I have one more snowball. How far is she going to keep flying around? That's going to get what? Nope. Right in the middle. Come on. Nope, oh, fuck, that was bad. It's because it's so slow, it suddenly, like, gets a proper sensitivity thing. One more, I think. Where is she? You can kind of see where she's going. God, the snow is making me sneeze. That's the excuse I'm going to use. Oh, you're right next to me, sorry. Even though I then missed.
You were right. That really works. Thanks.
Glad to be of service. So what now?
I'll go see where our dearest sage is.
I'd be fucking cold and bare arms, so. What's she waking us up for? And more to the point, why are we sleeping in the middle of the hall? We have rooms.
What? What's happening?
Get up. We must go. I've saddled the horses.
Ciri, it's the crack of dawn. Where do you want to go?
To Velen. Bald Mountain. But a few days till the Witch's Sabbath. And guess who's the guest of honor?
Enlighten me.
Dunno. Enlighten me.
Imlarith. We'll have no better chance to get him.
Where'd you get this idea? What's gotten into you?
I must avenge Vesemir. The Sabbath. It's the perfect opportunity. Imlarith will be drunk among his cohorts. Caught up in the revelry. He'll not expect the blow.
Ciri, sure you know what you're getting into?
Yes, and I must do this. Come, we shall talk on the way.
We've got to visit the Emperor first, to be fair.
Wait, something I gotta tell you before we go. You know, the Emperor really wanted you found.
Yennefer mentioned something.
wanted you to visit him.
Why would you tell me now?
Because this could be your last chance to see your father.
You think I should go?
Yeah.
Probably just wants to talk.
How can you be sure? What if he wants something more?
Promised me he wouldn't force you to do anything.
So I should go?
Yeah.
He is your father.
Vizima is on the way. I suppose we can drop in. Ready?
Let's go.
Alright guys, thank you ever so much for watching. If you enjoyed, hit that like button, subscribe if you're new around here, tell your friends about the channel, leave a comment with any questions or queries or anything like that. Apart from that guys, links are in the description for my Twitter and Twitch. And I've been POYTEBUSH. If you enjoyed, and peace.